gotta play a series of sound frequencies in your ears in the headphones. Okay, I'm just gonna trigger a couple different sounds, and then after that, we'll take the headphones off, and then we're just gonna do some auditory tests, just to test your range of hearing. Okay, so it'll be real easy. It'll be pretty quick, okay? So I'll have you out of here in about 15 minutes, yeah. Okay, awesome, perfect. So just go ahead, make yourself comfortable. I'm gonna take these headphones and I'm gonna put them on your okay. There you go. Perfect. You can just adjust them to however you like there. Okay, perfect. So I'm gonna grab this remote. So this is going to just play a couple different sounds in your ears. Basically just beep so we can test the range of your hearing, okay? So I'm going to do that, and then if you can hear it, raise your hand up like that, or you can just say yes or no, okay? Alright, and I'm gonna record your answers on my clipboard, okay? I'm just gonna grab this, and we're gonna go ahead and get started, okay? Are you ready? Alright, perfect. Okay. We'll do a couple. Sound good? Perfect. Perfect. Awesome. Your hearing is already, by just telling that, it's already in good condition, so we are well on our way. Yeah. Alright, perfect. Okay, perfect. So I'm just gonna go ahead and take off these headphones for you. Perfect. Just set them over here. Okay, so now what I'm going to do, we're just going to do some quick, just different sounds. I'm gonna do around your head, just some near and far triggers. So I'm just gonna take it different parts of your head, okay? And I have a couple different items that I'm gonna be using. So we're just gonna do a couple different ones, okay? So we're gonna start with a couple sharp sounds, and then we'll go into some less audible sounds just to see your range of hearing, okay? All right, perfect. So we're gonna start off. I have this little kit here. I keep some tools in. Start out with a really sharp sound. Okay, a pair of scissors. Okay, so for this part, I'm just gonna have you close your eyes and you can just tell me if it's near or far or if you hear it at all. Okay, all right, perfect. Go ahead, just close your eyes there. sound.